house and you hear the worst kind of screaming in your living room. You walk to the second floor with the lights. was walking towards my knees. I'm so sorry for the pause. She just crawled into a ball onto the floor mat, and I was standing. There's no way I would say that about my friends, you know. Like, pathetic is crazy. But I think the ex was wrong for telling the friends that. I mean, like, no matter how bad your relationship ends, you should never be doing dumb stuff like that and trying to get back at your ex, you know. What do you guys think? This one was a little funny, not funny, but a little sad. That should be illegal. What the heck? Being undercover. It's never that deep, bro. It's never that deep. Unless, like, it's some, like, really important company or something. I don't know. It's just never that deep. That's crazy. I think I have one more. Okay, I'm gonna just read this one. This one I found pretty smart. I run a fake restaurant on a delivery app. Sorry guys, but I'm putting some of that one. I register a company, bought all the takeaway boxes from Amazon, signed up for a few delivery apps, made a social media account, and printed leaflets and that I dropped in mailboxes. I resell microwavable meals. On some meals, I add something to make them look better, like cheese. So far, it's at around $200 a day in revenue. That's not that much. Or, what is that, like $1,400 a week? Oh, damn, never mind. But that's revenue, not profit. Anyways, nobody suspects a thing. Soon, someone will come out for a hygiene inspection, but I'll pass that check without any problems. It's not illegal to operate out of your own kitchen. Should I feel bad? Separate from another 9-to-5 life. Edit. Stop commenting on the legality of this. I'm doing everything by law. I'm in the UK, so yes, I can work out. I'll go work out of a non-commercial kitchen. Yes, I am registered and will pay taxes in January. Yes, I have my certificates and I have insurance. Though there is something I might need to add to the policy to that next week. This should. Not breaking any laws, just ruining my karma in real life for sending people heated up food at home. Oh, I found that really interesting and smart, but I don't think that's anything bad, you know. I'm surprised he said got away with it or got in that much money. I mean, it's basically what McDonald's and every other fast food does. It's literally reheated food. That's crazy that he makes $200 a week. I'm assuming, let's say, 50. Half of that is not in profit. You know, like, let's say he gets $100 a profit every day. That's $500 a week. That's okay. That's a decent amount. That's like probably minimum paying job. Special where I show my face, or I might do it soon. Just wanna